Then we go down to the empty hand row. Then that brings it down to the empty. It could be knife, it could really be any weapon. But we're focusing on empty hand. Name of the drill is Hoopa, that's the short name. The long name, which is the full term, is he got Hoopa Hoopa, which is the basic expression of trapping. It means to tie and untie. Okay? He comes in, we strike, we're tied up, we're connected, we're crossed, like Master Sue. Then we come over here, now I untie so that I can strike him. Okay? So he got Hoopa Hoopa means to tie and untie. We just got Hoopa because that's a really long term. Okay? Now, I want you to stay with your Hoopa. You can switch it from right to left, but I also want you moving around a little bit. Your feet don't have to be stationary, so push them forward a little. You might push me forward, go around the circle. I can come down. I can come back up. You should be able to do it really from any position. All right? So stick with your partner. Move it around.